when we came here to Muskegon 5 years ago, we were coming into a church ministry here in town, and we were seeking to reach out to the community around us with Christ. And at that time, our daughter was getting ready to go into elementary school. And so we looked around at the opportunities that we had available to us, and we saw Muskegon Christian was a place that echoed those same desires that we were trying to accomplish in our church ministry.
Our kids' walk is enriched by this school. There's not a retraining when they come home. It is a support of what is happening at home.
The opportunities we've had with the Spanish immersion program, just they have a heart to help the kids to be educated in a way that will help them to reach out, you know, and reach the lost.
Beyond getting an excellent education, there was also this other element that reinforced whatever was being taught in the home about who God is and how we need to hold the world in our heart.
Is preparing them for success, for relevancy in a globalized world, and even more important than that, the being equipped to shine Christ into the world that they're around.